This year into the zone onside, he comes into the near side corner, still with control. Pessinen. Pessinen drops up for Tenby with a wraparound. Getting a toe on that one was Mischa. Back up ahead from Kelly, looking for it. Kelly to Anderson, top of the near circle. Anderson circling his way up. His shot knocked down in front, rebound, score! Mike Hofel at the top of the crease. Bats in the rebound pass, Mischa. For a shot, it got knocked down right at the top of the slot from Parlett. Back it will come for Parlett. Centering play, Gilroy waits with a shot, and what a kick save made by Kincaid. Rebound still cleared out, and it heads up to the near point. Can't play the puck as he has to go back into neutralize to play it. Now Bork with some room. Bork with a centering pass and another great save. Kincaid from his right to his left. Hearts up in a neutral ice, Tenby, his pass, teletype quickly, and Siegel able to work it right in the zone onside. Brandon Siegel riding to the net, and that one is going to slide its way in. Goes Butler, can't control it, Tessier will play it out. Kaloric finds JT Miller with a drag move, Miller puts it in. JT Miller with an absolutely spectacular move. Parlett and sent up in a neutral ice. Back for Kelly, now Roborenka. Roborenka losing it, Grant walking in, shot score! Tommy Grant scores and makes it 3-1. That serves me. Josephson brings it in. Josephson, cross-ice pass, finds Zaleski near circle, centers it, trying to get a shot off as it'll be tied up and covered up. Two neutralized, and Kaloric looks to skate it in the zone, does, finding it. Jogin with a shot score! Andrew Jogin with a power play goal. Long pass, finding it Thomas, now to Tessier. Back for Christian Thomas, back for Tessier with a backhanded shot and a good save made by Kincaid and Chris Newbery. As it's kept in by Hrivik, looking for a centering pass and a one-timer. Kyle Jean easily able to flip that one in, and a great little backhanded net tipped away. Roborenka does a nice job of keeping it in, as it back for Anderson. Anderson, top of the far circle, touch pass, Roborenka walking it in, has Josephson, shot score! Oh, Jacob Josephson with a laser down low, nailing it right through the five hole of Jason Mischa. Here for Albany as they had a strong showing in the first period, but three goals allowed in the second. That was their undoing. They'd pick up one more in the third, but at that point, they'd already allowed five goals.